Okay, we're gonna get started here. It's raining a little bit. So I wanna get finished up before it rains too hard here.
Oh,
finished up the saw work. It's starting to rain a little more. I'm gonna get this put away. You heard me talk about these tongs before. Great tool. You work around firewood very often. It's a must-have tool. No question about it. It just makes picking logs this size up much, much easier. If I had real big stuff, I probably couldn't pick it up anyway. These size logs, pieces of wood, rounds, whatever you want to call them, perfect. Perfect. You could see that saw I was using was a pretty small saw. That saw has a lot of history to it. It was my dad's saw. That's pretty old, and I use it every once in a while on small stuff like this, just because it still runs great. Like I said, it was my dad's saw, and he gave it to me before he passed, and I use it every now and then, and I think of him, things we used to do out in the woods, and it's worked out really good for me. So. Just that thick, and cut up that short amount of firewood, small amount of firewood I should say, and get back to the house before it rains too much. But I wanted to try to get that done. The road's starting to get a little muddy, so I wanted to try to get this done before we get too much rain, so that's what I was doing.